Hey guys, welcome back to World Mechanics. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. Today will be super helpful video guys to any of you having a Kia, practically any Kia guys. It could be Kia Sportage, Kia Sorento, it could be Kia Rio, Soul, it could be Kia Optima guys. It could be practically almost any Kia, Kia Forte, any Kia you can think of guys. Okay, and you have engine light on in any of the following codes, such as code P2125, P2126, P2127 or code P2128. Stay with us, we will explain what most likely causes that and how to fix it guys. It's not very complicated, but it could be multiple things. We will explain what it is. Also, we will explain how to test these components and which computer we use for the diagnostics, because many of you constantly ask us that in the comment section below. So let's go ahead and start on it now. Now, let me introduce you guys quick to the channel. Every single car we get at the garage, we try to make at least 200 to 300 free repair videos. Why we do that? Simply because our mission at the shop is to save you as much money as we can. All we need guys in return, please subscribe to the channel, like the video, that way we can keep providing this free information for free. Something else, if you want to see videos about diagnostics, electronics, fixing electronic components, all that will be on our second channel, Electrical Car Repair Live. Check it out, we'll have quite helpful information. If you need to buy any parts or tools, anything for your Kia guys, we'll share the links in the description of the video below where we get all the tools and parts from for a really good price and quick shipping as well. First, every time working on your Kia guys, I recommend for your own safety and the safety of your electronics, you'll be disconnecting electronic components, you may be even working close to the radiator fan, disconnect the car battery guys. Okay, disconnect the car battery, it takes only a few minutes, but it really matters which battery terminal you disconnect first. If you do it the wrong way, you can cause damage to the electrical system, engine, computer, modules, and that can cost you so much money guys to fix it, and headache as well. So we have a special video that teaches you which battery terminal you need to disconnect first, and we will put the link in the description of the video below. So we're in the footwell of that Kia guys, and this is your accelerator pedal. Most likely guys, this one will be the one causing the trouble guys. Okay, this device right here, but it could be something else as well, and we will cover that today. That pedal, when you press it, it has a special sensor that detects how much you press the accelerator pedal. Now, if guys, okay, that sensor is malfunctioning, not working correctly, you will get any of these codes. And we have a special video that explains how to test the accelerator pedal, so check it out. You'll need to connect your battery and you will need to test it. Now, inspect the wiring harness. Some people will kick their feet and cause damage to the engine to the throttle pedal, accelerator pedal, wiring harness. They can even break the wires or unplug it, so I recommend to check it and inspect that all the wires are there and something's not broken. Now, let's explain what else can cause that. Now, something else guys, this is the computer that we are using, Maxicom. We'll put the link in the description of the video below. It works on almost any car you can think of guys, it's amazing. And Kia is right here. You can access live data, you can see guys, read codes in every computer, you can access every computer guys, and you can reset the codes. So it makes it super powerful and it can pay itself off in just one time use. So check out the link in the description of the video below. Another thing, next to your between your intake manifold and the intake hose, you will have a throttle body, which is controlled by the accelerator pedal. In some cases, that can mimic the same guys' symptoms as a bad accelerator pedal, but it could be just a throttle body, okay, sticking, not opening or closing correctly. We have a special video that teaches you how to clean throttle body on Kia, guys. Check it out. It could be, okay, damaged throttle body. You have multiple sensors that detect the angle, the motor and plastic gears. And we have a video that explains how to test throttle body on Kia, guys. Super helpful video. Check it out. It will teach you how to do that. And also inspect the wiring harness to make sure it's in good condition, not broken and not covered with engine oil. Hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful. It will be most likely one of those things causing the problem. Thank you for watching and see you next time.